my freshman year, I decided to become a DJ with one of my friends, and we started a radio show. And it feels kind of lab-like to me because you're moving all of these things around to get to the right levels, and you're writing things down and just tracking it, which I really enjoy. I would say my favorite thing about chemistry is that it's like solving a puzzle. It's like putting all of these little pieces together to get to one final answer. And I love being in the lab because it makes me feel like a mad scientist, because I get to mix a bunch of things and I'm like, oh, I'm doing witchcraft. I would say I definitely spend a lot of time having intellectual conversations with my friends that are about like the different classes that we're in and how they play into each other. Everybody has a lot of different insights to offer. Especially cool because with my sociology major and my chemistry major and my interest in like sustainable plastics and recycling, I can see like a lot of these different like societal interconnectedness and like dependence. It makes me think a lot harder about what I'm doing and what I can do to contribute to the science world while also contributing to society and making society better.